What type of impact do you want to have? What do you want your contribution to be? And I was the first person in my family to go to college, let alone come to what is a prestigious graduate program. And just to be able to go back to my community, my family, and say, listen, I've done my work, I've done my training, now is the time to really sort of make that impact.